Green chutney recipe. You can store this chutney for 6 to 9 months in the freezer. For this, take pudina, coriander, ginger, garlic, salt and green chilies. Take a hand grinder, put all of the pudina, coriander, green chili, garlic, ginger and salt and grind it nicely. After the mixture has been ground to half of its extent, you can add your salt. You can do the same procedure in the mixer as well without the hand grinder. After you grind it in the hand grinder, this is how your paste will look. Store it in any container in the freezer and your green chutney is ready.